Former Ipswich Mayor Paul Pisasale has been found guilty of extortion. A jury convicted Mr Pisasale on two counts after a week-long trial in the Brisbane District Court. He was accused of posing as a private investigator and dishonestly demanding up to $10,000 from a taxi driver. The ex-girlfriend of the taxi driver and lawyer Cameron James McKenzie have also been found guilty of extortion.